What do we have behind this big box? Let's take a look. Oh, wow, it's Christmas time at Angel God Resource Center. We have coats and sanitation devices and wands and masks and Buffalo Wild Wings and Panera Bread and Domino's and, oh, that's my favorite.
Welcome to Angel God Resource Center Holiday Giveaway. Our main office is located 10824 South Halsted. We want to thank everybody that's participating in this wonderful event, The Lines Around the Corner. We thank you all for all that we do of serving the people in the community. We want to especially thank Logos Baptist Assembly for allowing us to use the 10833 facility to give the giveaway. We want to thank Pastor Parson. We want to thank our alderman, Carrie Austin, who has been absolutely wonderful. We want to thank 3E's for doing all of the taping. And we want to thank the organization Getting Involved to help to facilitate the baskets and the board of directors of Angel God Resource Center, the staff, and especially I want to thank my director at the JLM Center, Reverend Anthony Walker. Is the job training placement for youth ages 16 to 24 and programs for Teen Reach age 6 to 18, and also for job training placement is from 16 and up. And we want to thank the Department of Human Services for all the resources that they made available. Thank you all and happy holidays. and be safe.
Here at Angel of God Resource Center, we just want to wish you all a merry, merry Christmas and a happy, happy New Year.
Repeat the sounding joy. Repeat the sounding joy. Repeat, repeat the sounding
So just tell us a little bit about how Angel of God Resource Center was able to kind of help you facilitate to where you are now.
I did not know the extent of the help that I was going to receive being in this program. But being in this program, I stuck with it. I've elevated. They've been encouraging. They motivated me. You know, everyone was kind and, you know, just soothing and encouraging and saying, stay on top of your game. And I took that and I ran with it. And I applied for the positions that I needed to apply for through you all, and it's been a success.
See, and a lot of people don't believe that social services really work.
It does.
And you're a living testimony that if you work the program can work for you.
Amen, and it has.
You started out, you came into the program under our Cures program, and you were able to work at Walgreens at $20 an hour for 40 hours of pay period, and that was a good thing. But now you're getting ready to go to the post office.
I am. Praise God.
And instead of being able to receive a check, now you're going to be delivering the checks.
I am.
So congratulations. We wish you the best of everything. And I know we're supposed to be social distancing, but I gotta get away.
God bless you.
My name is Mary Thompson. I am a staff member of Angel God Resource Center. When I left the house this morning, it was 23 degrees. It is currently 30. The temperature is rising because of what we're doing here today. Today we're having our first giveaway in the winter. We normally would have a banquet and stuff like this, but hey, because of COVID, we changed it up a little bit. So now we're out here ready to serve the community with toys, gift cards, blankets, food baskets, and a little cheer, you know, with a little smile, and just to say thank you for allowing us to be a part of your community, and thank you for the support over these years, and God bless.
Good afternoon. It is my absolute honor to be able to speak in regards to Angel of God Resource Center, which is located in the 34th Ward. I want to thank Ms. Annie Smith and her organization for their Friday giveaway, the community giveaway. Oh, if you had been around, the cars was wrapped around the building. It was wrapped around the building until the last morsel was given out. And for that, we are just so grateful for their organization and for Ms. Annie Smith and her staff for being the beacon of light in the 34th Ward. Annie, I am so grateful to you and grateful that God allowed you to name it Angel of God. It's a resource center, but the name is Angels of God. Thank you.
We appreciate you, Sister Annie, and all that you have done and poured out. And Alderman Austin, we thank and appreciate you for your love, support, and for everything that you have done for the community and for the church family. We truly appreciate you.
Amen. Yes.
And so we would just want to bless you. We know that we can't repay you for what you have done, but we can certainly just bless you. And we know that the Lord will repay you back double.
Yes, amen.
Ministry, also our sister organization, Getting Involved to Make a Difference, where we have been serving over 20 years the population at risk. We have 5 modules that we deal with, and those can be found on our website, www.gettinginvolved.org. We also thank God for our newfound partner, Angel of God Resource Center, where Ms. Smith is the executive director. We thank God for that resource. It's also partnering with Toys for Tots Today, also IDHS, the Illinois Department of Human Services. We thank God for having the opportunity to serve people, because even in this climate, people are looking for help, and that help comes from God. And we thank God for many individuals and other staff who are able to serve communities today. Everything that we do, we love to do it. The reason why people of God have to get back out and give service unto your communities. But even though we are limited even now, we can always give people the love and give them hope. And we thank God for everyone today who played a part in the holiday giveaway. In Jesus' name we pray. We thank God for all of you that came out, as we are supporting others. Amen. We thank God for being a blessing to others. But again, we thank you, and whatever you do, continue to have a magnificent day.
The turnout for the December 18, 2020 event was absolutely wonderful. So we just want to thank each and every one of you all, and we thank God for the many blessings of serving the community, for we have touched so many lives, thousands of lives, and we want to continue to do the work. And we saying to you all, visit our website, and also we're going to post the procedures that we have, and we will also post the event on our website, and you can find out more information by visiting it, or go to call our office, and we can get anything you need out or any help that we can offer. Again, we want to say thank you to the Alderwoman. We want to thank you to Pastor Carson, who allowed us to use his facility. We want to thank the Department of Human Services for the resources. We want to thank the staff. We will definitely want to thank our board for supporting us all the way.